My name is Lizzie Sanchez. Soy de San Luis Potosí, Mexico. Well, my mom was raised in La Ciudad de Mexico. So ever since I grew up, all I know is Las Águilas, Club America. So that's just been something I grew up seeing and believing. And I believe I'm gonna pass it on to everyone in my family. Mexico es algo que uno se lleva en la sangre. No es que te sientas, es you're born with it. It's, everyone is. I'm Mexican from the day I was born, and I'm gonna be Mexican till the day I die. The first time I fell in love with La Selección Mexicana, I remember I was, El Matador put that goal. I think it was France 98. I fell in love with it. And de ahí I have not, it's been going on and going on. And till today, pierdan, ganemos, I'm always there. My family, somos, it's a small, my mama had 3 kids, it's me 2, and I have 4 kids. They love going to the Mexican games with me. They just see a game and they're like, are we going? Can I get a jersey? Can I get a shirt? Can I get something? I'm like, come on, I wanna go have some fun, be an adult. I wanna have some me time. I probably started preparing for like 2 days before. Con las banderas, me gusta mucho ponerme mi headset, como le dicen, mi mechón, que me puse para la selección. Y me gusta sentirme como una azteca. Pues yo diría que todos, pero sería que no está ya, sería el Capi. Rafa Márquez y Luis Hernández, so I cannot choose between them. Me gustaría for them to bring it home, que le echen ganas, que no se dejen, because don't let all fans that don't believe in them keep them from getting to that, because us real fans trust them and know that they're gonna get it done. Hey, my name is Lizzie Sanchez and I'm a Mexico fan, so let's go boys, let's get it! ¡Viva México!